Hey, ladies and gentlemen, Teddy here at the digital showroom at Spinworks. Check it out, 2014 Ducati, the Hyperstrada. This is a rare find indeed. Let's check out the accessories on this. We're gonna take it step by step. Hang on, it's gonna be a bumpy ride. Here we go. Mileage as it sits right now on this 2014, I'm gonna say this as slow as I can, 2,942. You're under 3,000 miles on this machine. My, that is low. You're talking about an oil change, guys and gals. That's low. This is a very young bike, and let's talk about the accessories on it. We'll start here and we will move and talk about everything on the way back. Scorpion tires on this one. I'm pretty sure that that's gonna be factory. You're gonna see an absolute slew of carbon fiber on this machine. We've added it up. There's over $3,000 just in carbon fiber on this machine. Inner shrouds, radiator shroud, motor shroud, all the way down, there's gonna be exhaust guard, front fender, exhaust. This is gonna be a very expensive exhaust. We'll get a zoom in on that. I want you guys to go ahead and look that up. Make sure you're sitting down because the sticker price on that exhaust, crazy, super high. Gonna be a single-sided swing arm as well. That is just gorgeous. You're gonna have the hand guards up top. There's just a ton of carbon fiber. Even the center of the gas tank up top is done in a beautiful carbon fiber. I'm just trying to make sure I don't miss anything else on here. The rear wheel hugger, carbon fiber, just everywhere. This is a fuel injected motor. I'll put the specs in the listing so you guys can read up on this. This is like a dirt bike with street tires on steroids. It's gonna have a ton of power, gobs of torque on the bottom end, and it's gonna have a very flickable platform so you can ride the heck out of this thing for commuting or riding around town. Look out, the handling is gonna be a full-on 10 on this one. Beautiful. Without further ado, let's get over to the sound test and we'll see what this baby sounds like. Stay tuned, here we go. Welcome to the sound test here at Spinworks. This is gonna be awesome. I missed the under tray on this for that carbon fiber. Tack that onto your list. Here we go, here we go. 2014 is an 821cc beast by Ducati. Here we go. Better get warmed up. Easy peasy start on that one. That was just effortless. It went over once and popped. Got very nice exhaust system on here. It's a full exhaust. Again, with that carbon fiber guard. Just trick. Thing looks awesome. Gonna be that fuel injection. Now we got a little oil going through this Ducati. Let's see what she's got. Here we go. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Instant. That's just what you would expect from an Italian Ducati. It's all there, guys and gals. That's 100%. Just nasty, gnarly. Instant. Instant. The gauges up top are gonna show the modes that you're in, the RPM, the engine temperature. It's got a great cluster on there. I'll make sure the camera zooms in so you guys can see that. This will get your heart pumping, man. This thing is just, I'm excited. I didn't even ride this thing yet. This is incredible. Awesome, awesome bike. If you're looking for a bike that's a Ducati, you know they're rare. If you're looking for a Ducati that's priced right with $3,000 in goodies as far as carbon fiber goes, another $2,000 for the exhaust, and so on, well, here it is. Opportunity is a knocking. Call the number, 727-273-9500. We work with good, bad, or even no credit. We have warranties that can go out to 7 years. So if you're looking to take care of your baby, make it affordable, put it into your monthly, we're the team to do it for you. We also have prepaid maintenance programs that can save you up to 40%. So if you want to save some money, all you got to do is ask. Remember, if it's anything for motorcycle needs, Spinworks has got your back. As always, thank you for watching. God bless and ride safe.